stuff costs more in China than in Italy.
For example,
气泡水
the sparkling water.
Oh my god, this is something I really love but doesn't exist in China. Now maybe in China some already start to produce but it's not the mainstream, okay? And this cost, like here, a bottle of big frisang, it's cost only 50 cents. It's really good.
These are the most well-known sparkling water in China and they have a nickname, 贵妇水, lady water.
Oh, really?
I want to carry back a lot of frisang.
气泡水
That's all for today. See you for the next. Ciao.